let's review S11. Among the most powerful flashlights, this one is compact enough to be carried daily on your keychain. It can deliver up to 400 lumens of brightness, sufficiently meeting standard nighttime requirements. Potentially, it could also be bright enough to blind an attacker in a dark alley, but I wouldn't count on that too much. With its 32 hours of runtime in low white mode, it lasts so long that I wouldn't be surprised if archaeologists find it still going in the future. It has a rechargeable battery that fills up from zero to full for less than 35 minutes. It has a waterproof rating of IP65, but I wouldn't recommend fully submerging it in water. You will drown it. With the help of UV radiation, this torch can easily detect dry pet urine stains on carpets, curtains, or drapes. On the other hand, it is also suitable for detecting banknotes, driving licenses, ID cards, or official passports. It has a red light that you can use when you don't want to blind yourself or others in the dark. It's also extremely useful for astrophotography when you don't want to contaminate the white environment around you. Another useful feature could be the blinking red and blue light that imitates the sirens of a police car, but straight to jail with this one.